personalities, a warm welcome one and all. And here we have Ajax against Feyenoord. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Traditionally, the game of games in Dutch football. Feyenoord and Ajax, Rotterdam and Amsterdam collide. Looks like a good ball through.
And it's Veltman.
So what now? Traore. There's the...
Heads it!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out. Ajax came so very close to the best start possible. We may have a whopper in store here, Peter.
That is a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted. Pushes it out wide. What an adventurous run from a defender. Is it in? Goal! Feyenoord! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Zayek
looks to dink one in. He's got options out wide. Trying to play it through.
Zayek encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Traore. Now the pass.
Has a look and plays it in.
Forward it goes.
Ilya.
Terence Kongolo with the ball through. And this is Toornstra going through. He's gone for it!
Schürrle tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Klaassen. Zayek.
Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
Jens Toornstra
over to the left, and helps available out wide. Shoots! They've scored! And already they're looking to run away with it. Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Fine. There's the end of the first half. To look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
We are already promptly back underway.
Look, before they might get too carried away with
the shot's on! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! And they are cruising away! He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Has a pop! Could fall kindly.
Oh, he couldn't get hold of it.
Yeah, he'll be a little vexed with himself, having done well to get there first.
That has been clubbed away. Feyenoord have it back and they can go again. With a delicate ball, cut out in the nick of time. Jens Toornstra.
Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Plenty waiting in the middle. Real chance to break.
Feyenoord keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
And now they can launch a counter
into the channel. Traore fires it in low. It's gone a long way up and away.
That's been won straight back.
Ilya.
Tony de Vilhena. El Ahmadi plays a clever pass
right through the middle.
How about a shot?
Ilya sticks it away. More and more and more and more. They are running riot.
Ilya
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Peter, I can tell you that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Feyenoord totally rampant here.
And time is up.
Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole